Hi, I'm Andrew Mayne, and this is what I call the event horizon. It's a solid sheet of sheet metal, 24 inches wide by 24 inches tall. There's a hole right in the center here that's about 7 inches across. It is one solid piece mounted into this frame. I have C clamps at each corner here holding it down. Now, if you look closely, there's no hinges, there's no springs, there's nothing to it, just a solid piece of metal fixed to this frame.